Hi, my name is Stephanie, and I'm a nurse at the University of Wisconsin's Carbone Cancer Center. This video will show you what a typical treatment day looks like at the Carbone Cancer Center. We hope that it answers some of the questions that you might have as you begin treatment with us. You can expect to have your labs drawn and to see the doctor on the first day of each treatment cycle. This information will tell us how you're tolerating your treatment and if it's safe for you to receive further treatment. This information will also tell us how we should be dosing you and what your upcoming treatment schedule should be. You can have your labs drawn at the same time that we're placing your IV or accessing your central line. This will help reduce the number of times you're getting poked. After your labs are drawn, you'll see the doctor. At this appointment, you will be weighed and asked to describe any side effects you may be experiencing from your chemotherapy treatment. Your lab, doctor, and treatment appointments are purposely scheduled with gaps between them. This allows us enough time to get your lab results back and for the doctor to safely write out your treatment orders. You may also receive treatment on days that you're not required to have labs drawn or to see the doctor. Your treatment team will let you know what your specific schedule is, including lab and doctor appointments. After you've seen the doctor, they will write and sign your treatment orders, which is the plan for that day's treatment. An oncology nurse will then verify the orders and send them to pharmacy. The oncology pharmacist will then review your orders for a correct dose, timing, and any potential interactions. Then, the pharmacy technician will begin preparing your treatment medications by gathering the necessary supplies and medications. Each dose is customized to your height, weight, and how you've been tolerating treatment. Because of this, very few medications are pre-made. Because some of these medications are very complex, it can take up to an hour for some of these to get ready. Once your medications are ready, the pharmacy will review it to make sure that the final product matches the original orders. Your nurse will review your orders before starting your treatment. Then, once the medication is ready, they and another nurse will review the medication with you right before starting treatment. Your nurse will check in on you while you're receiving your treatment to make sure that you're doing okay. Your nurse will be wearing a blue gown when they give you your medication. Because the nurses give a lot of chemotherapy treatments throughout the day, the gowns are a safety precaution. In the outpatient oncology clinic, you'll be given either a chair or a bed for your treatment. On the inpatient oncology unit, you will be in a bed. Feel free to bring your loved ones with you while you're receiving treatment. You can also bring books, your electronic devices, and even something to eat. You can bring your own food, order off our room service menu, or enjoy some of the snacks that we have in our kitchen area. A pharmacist will meet with you while you're receiving treatment to make sure that you have all of the medications that you need for at home and answer any questions that you might have about them. We have other resources available to help you out during your treatments. These include social workers, health psychologists, chaplains, and even wig stylists, acupuncturists, and registered dietitians. Please let your treatment team know if you'd be interested in talking with any of these people. Even on days that you're not scheduled to see the doctor, the Carbone Cancer Center staff are available 24/7 to answer any questions that you might have. As you begin chemotherapy with us, please know that we are here to support and guide you through this process. You are not alone.